The Natchez man pleads guilty for kidnapping and attempted murder. Authorities say Brandon Bamberg is accused of abducting and assaulting a woman who was out for a jog in June of 2021. Now, Bamberg allegedly stopped for directions. When he allegedly pulled out a pistol, he threatened the victim and beat her in the head with the pistol. Authorities say the woman eventually got away, but she did suffer injuries to her head.